out loud, out loud, out loud, Frankenstein, 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 Frankenstein.
Oh my God.
Thank you.
Oh my God, that was amazing.
Thank you. That's the character I searched for. Guys, I'm super excited to bring to you my latest project with Alakazam, and this time it's monstrous. My name's Craig Petty, and welcome to Monster.
Can you hold on to those for me for a minute? Because do you remember? I opened up a Wikipedia entry, do you remember?
Yeah.
This is crazy. Let me show you why. Let me just open up my phone. Here we are. There you go. Let me show you, because this is crazy. This is the Wikipedia entry I opened up from the very beginning.
Yeah.
I opened up a ghoul. That's what I had a feeling about. You don't even know what this one is. If that was ghoul, would that be good?
That would be.
Turn it over.
Very good. Yeah.
Thanks, man. Thank you.
So what is Monsters? Well, Monsters is a monstrous project using custom-designed cards that depict famous monsters from cinematic history. Iconic monsters that everybody is aware of. And you get a ton of these cards, and in these cards are built a ton of principles that allow you to perform loads and loads of incredible magic and mind-reading routines. Imagine having two spectators each freely think of a monster from your collection of monster cards. Now, you do not know what the cards are. They don't physically take them out. They're not cutting the cards or anything like that. They are literally thinking of a card. They don't touch anything. They don't tell you the card. They don't write it down. They're both thinking of completely different monsters. And without any fishing at all, you can immediately write down exactly the two monsters that they're thinking of, and you are correct every single time. Now, in the set, you get a whole bunch of these cards, and each one of them is different, and the artwork looks fantastic. Ade Gower, Monster Creations, has developed every single one of these cards from scratch, but within the cards hides a bunch of diabolical secrets.
Just think of one of those. Can you do that for me?
Yeah.
Did you get one?
Yeah.
Now, you didn't think of the leather plate, did you? Well, I thought, I had a vibe, I had a leather face vibe. I'm like, this is a girl that likes Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Thank you. I appreciate that. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you. Like to go with me. I don't know. It just happened.
There's 14 routines on this project. It's over 2 hours in length. There's live performances. You're going to be able to see everything that you need. And the cool thing is, pretty much all of these routines are very, very simple. Once you understand the principle at play, you'll be going out and performing these routines immediately. You can perform it as a one-off trick, or you can put a 15, 20 minute act together that'll fit in your wallet that you can take out and do as part of your EDC. This is the perfect Halloween trick. This is the perfect magic trick. This is the perfect mentalism trick. This is the perfect spooky magic trick. This is the perfect project.